coupons from the stores and the shops when you shop, and they give you coupons, and sometimes you win. As long as you did not enter this drawing specially for the drawing, then it's not a lottery. Like you do in your regular purchase, then you stepped out of the shop and they said, sir, can you give us your receipt? And they made a drawing and said, will you win this box or whatever? So it's a gift from the shop. You're not paying anything in front of that. But if you pay a penny in order to enter the drawing, then this is gambling. A penny from you and a penny from a million people, it adds up. Okay, this is gambling or this is maisir. Similarly, when you call on the talk show in order to give an answer to a very easy question, they say, the person who is the brother of your mother, who's going to be? Of course, your uncle. So everybody will start sending their SMS, 5 bucks, 5 riyals, 10 riyals, 50 riyals. This is gambling.